That's saying something. Dang, yeah. Best drought I've had ever.
Yep. Well, it's working good in here. This is definitely everything I most want to see is already.
Okay. Like, well, it would be an earlier. This is seeded last over here, yeah. So yeah. No, I mean, by a few days. I mean,
yeah. Of course, it's prime time right now, too, right? But
yeah.
Yeah. Oh, definitely. Well, I was cooking 2.5-3 miles an hour in six places.
Dang.
I left my table, left my reels in places.
Nice. Right on. Okay, no, that's good. Well, fill me up and I'll head to town.
So. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Way. I mean, it would be a few bushels.
Wow.
You have to look in the box to see for yourself. Tick short.
It's probably fine. There's a lot in the front, so.
Yeah. Well, I was going, but I was going slow.
Yeah.
But I was able to go like I had to go, whatever it took not to jam the auger, right?
Well, yeah.
That's the thing, but before the sun went down, it was this area here, no, this whole piece here was going pretty good.
Did it work better going the other way, cross corner, or did
it's the same thing. If it's leaning away from you,
yeah,
you use the rails and it works really good.
Yeah.
If it's leaning into you, that's what it doesn't like.
Okay.
But I found it better, like, I mean, I'm going mile and a half, so coming this way, it's leaning into me, but basically hardly any reel.
Okay.
It just reels to keep the end cleared off. Like the end is against the crop, you gotta have some reel there, but actually no reel, just let it feed in. It was way better than trying to give it a little bit of reel. Because it just takes a little bit of tough stuff, and then it, and then of course, you do it once, well now the clutch is hot, it's going to do it again, now it's hotter, and it's going to be easier to slip it probably.
Yeah.
But anyways.
Okay, well, I'll meet you up here.
Okay.